Vergil, Janine over here, Golden Boy. Lil Vergil, Vergil Ortiz.
Hey, what's up, Tony? How you doing?
Good. Just got in. Oh, thank you. Is it still cool, like new, to see your son on the fight posters and everything?
I mean, it's cool. I mean, it's not my goal.
What'd you guys get? What's in bag number one?
Goodies. What kind of stuff? A lot of good stuff. Lube, condoms, and here's all the lube you asked for.
Thank you. Wait, this is the Vergil shirt?
Yeah, those are your.
He didn't hear you. It's okay.
What I missed, it's an inside joke.
No. Vergil's on weight, ready to go. He's focused.
I heard he looks good.
Yeah.
Took a half an hour.
It's exciting. You feel the excitement?
Yeah, no. Butterflies already here.
I keep telling everybody this kid will be the face of boxing, right?
No question.
Talk to the hardest working man in Boston. I got a couple of phones for you, Rick.